Next, our man Mike Randall is on the right track with this edition of his Weekend Adventures.
Pieces of the past perfectly maintained. The Fort Erie Railroad Museum is the kind of place that can transform plain folks into real adventurers. This steam locomotive, the last one to be taken out of service by the Canadian National Railway, hasn't actually budged an inch since 1974. But of course, that doesn't matter to the true adventurer. The pride of Fort Erie is in beautiful shape, and Bill McFarland is just one of the volunteers who helps keep her that way.
It's fantastic to see that such equipment as this is being restored and kept for the younger generation of people to be able to see and to understand what went on in those days.
Bill retired from the railroad after 40 years. He's been on staff at the museum since it opened in 1974. Though his responsibilities include looking after the entire museum, this train holds a special meaning for him.
It meant that when I was working, I made doggone sure that I kept out of its way. Normally, as a track welder, I would be sitting right in the middle of the tracks, eh? Mm-hmm. So whenever one of these came along, hey, it was get out of this way.
You don't have to be a train buff to appreciate two of Canada's original railway stations, which have been restored for the museum. The sights are here. The sounds are easy to imagine. The Fort Erie Railroad Museum. Bill McFarland welcomes you to hop aboard. It's your ticket to a great adventure. This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.
Great. Rick remembers those.